Los geht's. Und wechseln.
Eins. Zwei.
Okay, hello friends. In our little dojo today we do Mair's Longsword play 38, and we go through this again step by step. So here we have Mr. Black and here we have Mr. Gray, and so let's start from this position again. So originally they would they should change, but to use as in the picture, but I think from this position you will see more. So, we start with Mr. Gray in the position of the fearsome Eva, and Mr. Black is starting in Alba, and from the Alba he is crossing over the arms of Mr. Gray, and so the sword is standing right here. And from here, you see, he can go up to his head, and Mr. Gray doesn't allow this, so we give my combatant, and he's blocking, and in his blocking, he's exposing his arms, and this is a very good opportunity for Mr. Black to use its Zwirch to go over to his arms. So, if Mr. Gray doesn't allow this, what happens? He will parry the Zwirch. So, okay. So you see, he parries. He parries the Zwirch, but in the same moment he exposes his head, and so Mr. Black is going. He is fainting. That he's going to his head to create an opening. Because he's standing here, and from here he's doing a turn to get the blade of Mr. Gray away, and then go for his arms while doing a step. Okay. So what can Mr. Gray do again? What can Mr. Gray do against this? He parries it with his long edge, and now he's doing something very interesting. He's turning his blade on the short edge and is going for the head. Why is this useful? Turning the blade here, if he's parrying correctly, this would be a bind. If you have sharp weapons, they would move differently, like our training weapons now. So he has to escape this bind by turning his blade on the short edge. Simultaneously, he turns his cross. So, if Mr. Black has the strange idea to go here, he's still protected, and all he has to do is going for the head. Okay. So, Mr. Black doesn't allow this. Mach mal weiter. He doesn't allow this and goes into ox, and he is perfectly aligned with the face of Mr. Gray, and so he's going straight for the face or straight for the chest. Anyway, Mr. Gray is not stupid and he can still parry this. Machen wir jetzt den letzten Fall an. He can still parry this by turning outwards. And by turning outwards, he exposes his left side. And this is what Mr. Black now goes for with a Zwirch on the left side of Mr. Gray. Okay, so thank you, Mr. Gray. Thank you, Mr. Black. And thank you. Good. Sehr schön.